Hello? Treebeard? Where's he gone?
I had the loveliest dream last night. There was this large barrel full of pipeweed, and we smoked all of it. And then you were sick. I'd give anything for a whiff of old Toby.
Did you hear that? There it is again.
Something's not right here. Not right at all. You just said something tree-ish.
No, I didn't. I was just stretching.
You're taller.
Who?
You.
Than what?
Than me.
I've always been taller than you.
Pippin, everyone knows. I'm the tall one. You're the short one.
Please, Mary. You're what? 3'6" at the most? Whereas me, I'm pushing 3'7". 3'8".
3'8".
You did something.
Mary, don't! Don't drink it! Mary! No! Treebeard said that you should never
need something!
He said, it could be dangerous! Get me back! Mary! What's happening?
Ah!
I've got
my leg!
Mary!
Away with you. You should not be waking. Eat earth, dig deep. Drink water. Go to sleep. Away with you. Come. The forest is waking up. It isn't safe. The trees have grown wild and dangerous. Anger festers in their hearts. Strong is their hate. They will harm you if they can. Oh, there are too few of us now. Too few of us Ents left to manage them.
Why are there so few of you when you've lived so long? Are there Ent children?
Burrarum. There have been no Entings for a terrible long count of years.
Why is that?
We lost the Ent.
Oh, I'm sorry. How did they die?
I know. We lost them. And now we cannot find them. I don't suppose you've seen Entwives in the Shire.
I can't say that I have.
You? What do they look like?